While ejecting a USB drive, you might see problem ejecting USB mass storage device error. In this video, we are going to show you 5 ways on how to fix this issue without losing data. Before we get started, please subscribe our channel. First solution is to close all open files and programs. The initial step if you can't eject USB drive is to check if all files and projects on Windows 10 PC are shut, and if not, close every one of them. After doing so, attempt again to check whether the device is currently in use and the USB can be securely pulled out. Second solution is to eject USB mass storage device through this PC. Click this PC and discover the external USB device you want to eject. Right-click it and select the eject option. If this doesn't work, then at that point, you should attempt alternate methods to fix this issue. Third solution is to use a task manager. Right-click taskbar and open task manager. Scroll down to find Windows Explorer. Right-click on it and then choose end task. Click on file and then click on run new task. Enter explorer.exe and then click OK. Now close the Task Manager window and try to safely eject your USB device. Fourth solution is to use a Device Manager. Right-click Start Menu button and choose Device Manager. Expand Disk Drives and right-click on the USB drive you want to eject and then click on Uninstall Device. Click on Uninstall. When the process is done, you can remove your USB drive. Or you can scroll down to Universal Serial Bus Controllers and expand it. Right-click USB Mass Storage Device and go to Uninstall Device. Now simply click Uninstall. After that, you can remove your USB drive. Fifth solution is to use a disk management. Windows Disk Management permits clients to oversee hard disks, removable drives like USB drives or SD cards. You can launch USB in Disk Management. Press Windows plus R key to open Run window. Type Disk MGMT, MSC in Run window, and press Enter to open Disk Management. Find and choose the USB drive that can be pulled out. Right-click the USB drive and snap Eject. Then, at that point, you can turn off your USB from Windows PC to check whether the problem is fixed. If you discharge the USB straightforwardly while experiencing the problem ejecting USB mass storage device issue and discover a few files are lost in USB, you can attempt to recover the lost files from USB with Tenorshare 4D Dig Data Recovery. It can help you manage practically any data loss circumstances like malware attack, system crash, hard drive failure in just 3 steps. First off, download and install Tenorshare 4D Dig Windows Data Recovery. Run the program, get your USB connected with your PC, and afterwards select it on your PC to start scanning. After you already clicked on Start, 4D Dig quickly checks the selected USB all around to uncover the lost data. After the scanning, you can choose your ideal files dependent on category, preview them to see more files in detail, and afterward click on Recover to get them back from your USB. This is all about how to fix problem ejecting USB mass storage device. If you unfortunately lost any data from USB drive, Tenorshare 4D Dig is the best bet to get back lost files. Subscribe our channel if you want more useful tech tips. See you next time!